Listen to this.
Whenever life gets you down, Mrs. Brown, and things seem hard or tough, and people are stupid, obnoxious or daft, and you feel that you've had quite enough, just remember that you're standing on a planet that's evolving and revolving at 900 miles an hour. That's orbiting at 19 miles a second, so it's reckoned, a sun that is the source of all our power. The sun and you and me and all the stars that we can see are moving at a million miles a day. In an outer spiral arm at 40,000 miles an hour of the galaxy we call the Milky Way. Our galaxy itself contains 100 billion stars. It's 100,000 light years side to side. It bulges in the middle, 16,000 light years thick, but out by us it's just 3,000 light years wide. We're 30,000 light years from galactic central point. We go round every 200 million years. And our galaxy is only one of millions of billions in this amazing and expanding universe. On expanding and expanding in all of the directions it can whiz, as fast as it can go, at the speed of light you know, 12 million miles a minute, and that's the fastest speed there is. So remember when you're feeling very small and insecure, how amazingly unlikely is your birth, and pray that there's intelligent life somewhere up in space, 'cause there's bugger all down here on Earth.
She feels so sort of insignificant, doesn't it?
Yeah. Can we have your liver, then?
Why are we here? What's life all about? Is God really real? Or is there some doubt? Well, tonight, we're going to sort it all out. For tonight, it's the meaning of life. What's the point of all these hoaxes? Is it the chicken and the egg time? Are we just yolks? Perhaps we're just one of God's little jokes. We're so sad, the meaning of life. Is life just a game where we make up the rules while we're searching for something to say? Self-replicating DNA. In this life, what is our fate? Is there a heaven and hell? Do we reincarnate? Is mankind evolving, or is it too late? Well, tonight, here's the meaning of life. For millions, this life is a sad veil of tears, sitting round with nothing to say. What the scientists say, we're just simply spiraling coils of self-replicating DNA. So just why are we here? And just what do we fear? Well, ce soir, for a change, it will all be made clear. For this is the meaning of life. C'est la chance de la vie. This is the meaning.